just get the feeling that they are really having a red-hot crick, and here's a free kick one for Ellis, who got in first.
Well, they're playing like a team that has copped the old-fashioned bait at half-time.
He plays on, gives it to Suckling. Suckling hoists the ball.